all better.
I'm lacking the will. Stand, save yourself.
West. Hold! Do you hear that? Look there! The beast! Too easily. I smell something. The stench of death. There, on the ground. Could it be?
Feels nice.
Poor strength. You're trying my patience. No, this was not the right one. We must continue. Word. Do you see that monstrous thing fly past? No, I mustn't be distracted. We hunt one beast at a time. There it is. That's the one. Prepare to die, monster. I lost myself for a moment.
Sweet, sweet treasure.
It is done. Our troops are avenged. Now let's turn our attention back to the living.
Now I shall break you. Now I shall break you.
Sweet, sweet treasure.
Affirmative. This is the only proper course.
The dock was last seen to the south. If there are any survivors left out there, she's surely looking for them.
It's so good to see so many people. Let's get them patched up.
Nice of you to join us, Squirt.
Chief Timblin and Neri! You're alive!
Let's go!
Dr. Ellie, we're lucky to have you here. The wounded need your help.
There's a jungle full of people who need our help. Have you heard from anyone else?
Only what you see here. There's an army of Mordor massing out there. We need weapons. We need to go on the offensive.
Look at this camp. It's like a paper bag. Our best bet is to hunker down, fortify, and survive until help arrives.
We can't give up on the people still out there. We need to save whoever we can. Send out more search parties. It seems we don't see eye to eye. That could be a problem.
We won't survive long if every decision involves a debate.
Indeed. The camp needs a singular leader to make the tough calls.
You volunteering, Squirt?
By the chain of command, we three are equal.
I don't think the decision should be left to us. Too many lives are at stake.
She's right. The troops should decide. Agreed?
Yeah, agreed. Their trust is what matters most. Doc?
If called upon, I will serve. Let them decide.
Terrified to close my eyes out here.
I hope you won't cough. Become our leader, Doctor.
Only those who cannot stand or lift a weapon.
With the majority of soldiers reporting in, it appears the pact has put its faith in
Dr. Ellie. Fine by me. Gives me more time to tinker. The troops are in good hands with you, Squirt. I'd rather be fighting anyway. Congratulations. You'll make a fine leader, Doctor.
Anything you'd like to say to the troops, sir?
Thank you for placing your faith in me, everyone. We've suffered a terrible blow. But we cannot lose hope. We must be strong. For each other. And for the survivors still out there. Speaking of which, let's get out there and bring back everyone we can.
We'll set up a triage area immediately, Dr. Ellie.
Thank you. We'll send the wounded straight to you.
Mine!
Thank you.
pressure. Save yourself.
Is wonderful. We've managed to find so many people. We'll have them back on their feet in no time. Thank you. Chief Timlin, I'm interested in your Mordrum detectors.
We could sure use some help getting the sensors operational.
Let's get to it then.
Chief, we're setting up signal repeaters out in the jungle. I can collect the data from here, but I need eyes in the field.
I'm sure we can find some folks to do the dirty work.
Thank you.
expression.
Nice. need energy.
Hey, you! Over here! Hey, you! Over here!
nice.
Make it out of here so I can apply that lesson.
I'll return the favor! Such might!
Nice. Fear not, everyone. Lord Faren is here. Oh, look, it's
It'll
Faren!
Fetch a nice price.
The last person I wanted to see.
Lord Faren, where have you been? We thought you were dead.
Worried? About me? Oh, you do care. I've learned the ways of the jungle, Jasmina. Conquered its dangers. I'm a new man.
You've only been gone a few hours, Faren.
When I heard Master Bongo's airship went down, I immediately set out to find him. He has to finish training me.
Dear gods, the last time I trained you, I lost an eye. I can't afford to lose another. If you want to make yourself useful, repair our defenses. We won't survive the night without them. Help us collect scrap material from the cave. We need it to arm our camp.
Such might! Your ground. Might! Faster!
Target destroyed.
Sweet, sweet treasure.
Begin destruction protocol.
The defenses are finished, Master Bongo. The camp is ready to defend against any invader.
Power flow at 30%.
Oh, about my training. Rerouting.
Your training. Yes, yes, fine. But I have one condition.
Anything?
Once your training is complete, I never see you again. Not ever.
Ah, yes. I see. A swordsmaster must travel the world. It would be a terrible waste for us to stay in the same locale.
Yes. Yes, exactly. Whatever you say. Agreed? Very well. Your training begins now. Let's see how you handle some of my soldiers.
Faster! You're nice.
Very good, Barrel. Remember the old strain of dummy golems? They've been upgraded. Try your skills against the Mark IV.
Such might!
Too bad for it.
Nice hit, Morgan.
Looks like you're getting tired, Faren. Swordmaster must be prepared for anything. Ready yourself! Training is complete.
Are you sure? Perhaps just one more lesson on that flick and twist maneuver.
No, no. You're definitely a master now, Faren. So leave me alone.
Faren, people are suffering, and we need the pack's help. If only we could get a signal above the canopy.
I saw some tall ruins when we were crashing. I think I can find them.
You do that. I'll stay here and defend the camp.
Marius and I will stay too. I'm sure you'll be fine, the Swordsmaster.
Swordsmaster Faren? That does sound good. Follow me to adventure! We're on our way to higher ground. Will you help us get there?
What is it?
Look,
pressure.
Against Swordsmaster Faren.
Stop yelling. That airship is too far away to hear anything.
Airship? That's not an airship. Look out!
I could fight the Wyvern on my own, but, why don't you get in a little practice?
Save yourself. Feels nice.
Thank you.
a nice price.
Survived a crash.
How fortunate that we managed to save all of you.
Such might! Some weird highway out here.
The cooks at the estate will be so glad that all 7 tea sets survived without so much as a chip.
Sweet, sweet treasure.
Target destroyed.
Wait! Come back here! You cannot leave us in this filthy jungle!
I'm pretty sure they can, because they just did.
Never fear! I, the mighty swordsmaster Faren, will protect